University is honoring its graduates with both virtual and in-person celebrations. Temple's 134th annual commencement got underway virtually this morning. The school is conferring degrees to more than 10,000 graduates. Temple is conducting a series of smaller in-person graduation ceremonies organized by the school. Graduates in the College of Public Health took part in their ceremony this morning. Congratulations to all of the graduates.